2023. We are going to be doing another Super Bowl Square Break, number 37. This is the NFL Prismatic Playbook 4-Box NFL Mixer, Super Bowl Square Break, number 37. Let's go random dollar to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice to see how many times we randomize. If we rolled snake eyes, it would have fought to 3 times in the random. This break, we're going to randomize everything 7 times, 6-1-7. First 15 to purchase bonus. The first 15 folks to purchase spots, we're going to randomize your name 7 times. Top name if the 7 want to get a bonus spot into the break. Good luck, first 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Sweatsack 2000. We'll get the bonus spot mojo. Welcome back, Sweatsack. 7 times. 6-1-7. That's a name I haven't seen for a while. All right, let's go. All teams in, 32 spots. Let's go 7 times for your teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Seattle Seahawks down to the Cowboys 7 times. Now let's go 7 times in the random for your names to match it up. Good luck. 7-7 and 7th final time for your names. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Lavadier, MWE, 7 times. All right, here are your teams, everybody. 5 minutes to trade it, then we'll rip. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the YouTube chat room, both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot is the same zip code we'll use to verify you for the trade. Good luck. All right, let me go put away my Bowman break. All right, a few more teams gone for Phoenix football, everybody. There's only 11 teams left in Phoenix, the 2-box double year PYT.
They sent John Wall back to the locker room. I didn't see that. I didn't know they sent him back to the locker room.
So he was on the Rockets and then he went to the... What team was it? Was
no, he was on the Rockets.
Clippers, that's what it was. And then he's back to the Rockets. I thought that Dinwiddie was hilarious. I was surprised to see him play tonight. I thought that they were going to trade him.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see what Larry Nance did? Anyone need a house? Because last year during the trade deadline, he went to New Orleans, and then Josh Hart, who's in New Orleans, went to the Blazers, so they just swapped houses. And now Josh Hart got traded. I don't know where he got traded yesterday. So now Larry Nance has a house that's empty. So he tweeted, anyone need a house in Portland? I heard both.
No, I'll talk about this. Yeah. What happened is,
who, John Wall? Yeah, he's playing. He didn't want to. I think that's what it's about. They can say injuries, but everyone's getting injured in the NBA. Like, you can have a lingering knee injury, whatever. Kawhi's done it for a long time. But I like John Wall back in the day. I really did. Like the Mavs, both of them. This might be one of the craziest ones. Remember it was like 3 years ago, there was like 70 players on the team after the trade deadline. This feels like that. I just can't believe Kyrie got his way. Like, I was listening to one of the former podcasts I listened to this morning. They were saying how Joseph Asai, the owner of the Nets, they had a deal with the Lakers, and he didn't want to send Kyrie to the Lakers because he didn't want to give Kyrie what he wanted. The last 2 years now. So the last thing I'm gonna do is give Kyrie what he wants, which he's still gonna get what he wants. He's gonna go to the Lakers after this year. Yeah. I felt bad for Toscano Anderson getting traded because he went to the Lakers to watch LeBron. It was cool to see him like celebrate that the point thing. But then like the night after that, and where'd Westbrook go? I'm surprised the Magic didn't make one moves, honestly, because they have so many young players, and they're like a couple pieces away from, not like being like a top 14 in the East, but the East got so much easier. I don't know why they didn't try. You got Paolo. You guys were so right. I was so wrong on Paolo. He's so freaking good. I was so wrong on him. I haven't really watched him play, I've just been looking at his stats. I was super high on Johnny Davis, Craig and I were talking about it the other day. Craig sent me a text, he played like 2 weeks ago. So far, like 2 weeks ago, he played 5.5 minutes, and he averages 1.5 points.
Just not, no playing time though. It's hard to judge a guy when they don't really get time.
That's what I thought, but he was good at Wisconsin, he was their main player last year. Crazy how Cam Thomas is Hobby Loves going nuts.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. There was a goal. I think it was PSA.
Oh, my God. I have some Cam Thomas. I should sell it now.
Yeah, because Gold Auto just sold on PWCC for over $7,000.
Are you serious?
Yeah, bro. Do you know what he did? He's under 21 years old, and he just scored.
He did like 40 in a row, like four games in a row or something, right?